Hello. It's day 8 and we are in Nara. We're gonna see some deer and we're gonna boot the snoots.
That's overly musical.
I'm really excited.
So we're on an hour and a half train journey out from Osaka to Nara. Now we're just gonna go to the deer park and have a wander around the temple though as well.
And boot snoots.
Sorry. So we just picked up some deer crackers to feed the deer. There's a lot of deer everywhere.
And they bow.
And Joe's gonna get some to bow for us.
And of course, probably be attacked by someone.
They enjoy being attacking small children as well. So this is quite fun.
Well, to be fair, if I was a deer, I'd well go after the small children.
Yeah. You can literally see them chasing down people.
We will soon be the people they're chasing. I have one ready.
Did you want to put the spurs in the top of my bag?
Your head be smelling.
I don't think they smell of anything on purpose.
I bet the deer know.
I bet they know.
Andy's made friends with the locals again. Oh dear.
No, they're going to knock you. Got nothing. I'm so sick of being harassed by deer.
They really love eating your jumper though. She says, keeping one eye behind it because there's one right behind us.
Everyone.
Hi, I'm a deer.
Just sat down having a break.
There he goes, the Pied Piper of deers. So, we're going to play a game. We're going to get a deer cookie out and we're going to time how long it takes before one of the deer that over there notices that we have a biscuit.
One deer cookie.
Starting, go!
There's a girl who is trying to speak to deer.
But she does sound like them, which
yes.
is weird.
Oh, there's bubbles floating from over yonder hill.
Ooh, pretty. We're up to 20 seconds. This is the longest we've not been harassed.
I know, but to be fair, they're not actually looking at us, are they? They're too busy eating. This is a bad choice, I think.
Yeah, mate.
Hello.
They're on the prowl. We're only on 1 minute 15.
1 minute 15 seconds. We've literally sat here and done nothing. Oh. Oh.
I don't think it wants to cross the road. He can come over the road. Oh, he sees it because he's bowed there.
He's bowing at us.
So he defo sees it. It's because there's a little drop. Oh, there we go.
There we go.
Well, hello there.
Hello. There you go, there's your reward.
That is 1 minute 44 seconds and I was literally doing nothing and it came over.
Oh.
Well, seeing as you're bowing so much, I mean,
it'd be rude not to give you another one.
No, don't give it all of him. You've got to take... Oh, this is going to be a really bad mistake, isn't it?
I'm still getting bitten.
Oh my god, his tongue feels so weird.
Hey.
Can I boop you? Excuse me, can I boop your snoot? Day 28, the deer have accepted Andy as one of their own. They've got such wet little noses.
I know.
With snot all over Andy's bag, but...
It's horrible.
Literally, Andy goes near his bag and it's like, you're going to give yourself a headache bowing so much, dude.
Just can't. Should we give them some?
Oh, you've shown them all. That's crazy. What do you do that for, you crazy fool? Thank you. we've made it to Todai-ji Shrine, as much fun as the deer are, there is like way cooler stuff as well in Nara, like these massive statues.